Would you play as your characters again?
No.
I don't know.
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Yeah, I've been very vocal about wanting a woman of color to take the role. So, yeah. I loved being that Korra. I'm not a person who's comfortable saying, like, I wish I'd never done it. I don't feel that way because I didn't even know what she looked like when I got the part. And there was so much about her character that we talked about that I do feel I connected deeply with. But I also feel like we're just in a different place now. And there's so much more wonderful diversity in voiceover. And I've met so many girls and boys and non-binary folks who have been inspired to become voice actors through the shows. And I'm like, you take it. I'm here as a fan. You know, if you want me to be a spirit mushroom again, I'll totally show up for that. But I'm so excited to see what somebody else does with it. That's all. But
thank you.